everyone's favorite, happiest time of the year. Everyone except for old Ebenezer Scrooge, that is. Scrooge despised Christmas with every fiber of his being.
Humbug!
Anything about that promotion?
No, not yet.
Well, they'd be crazy not to give it to you. You know, your whole family is rooting for you.
Did you tell Mom?
No, maybe.
Grandpa.
Listen, honey, I know things are not ideal between the two of you.
That's an understatement.
Murderers!
You all right? There's no hope for them, is there?
Oh, I fear for their lives, Thomas.